Hello, everybody. Welcome to Flashback Friday. I am Father of Nerds, and today we are going to play Tron, Light Cycles, from 1992. I have never played this game, so let's just jump right in. One player. Sure. Okay, so light cycles. He has nowhere to go. Alright, I got him. Got him again. This is a good strategy. So, if any of you are familiar with Tron, I know it is, the original movie is quite old now. The newer movie, Tron Legacy, is also getting up there in age. That was my bad. But, essentially, this game right here, ride a motorcycle and you emit a beam of light behind you. Hey, we got to the store. Let's see, I have some money. Not sure what all this does. $46. Let's see what four does. Right. So anyway, shoot a beam of light behind you, and the other person can't cross it. Getting a little fast. Alright, they're stuck. Oh, and I keep messing it up. That's what that does. Well, that's handy. Oh, when I hit the one dot, there was. Sure, let's go to the store again. Let's try number five. Let's buy number five. Single one. Oh, already filled. Okay, let's do number two. All right. Let's go. Oops. As you can tell, I'm not the greatest at this game. I have decent reflexes in real life, but I seem to get caught up with the keys. Paying attention to other things. Pushing the wrong buttons. Of course. No. They're stopping. They're running out. I'd imagine in a player versus player scenario that wasn't versus computer, this could be quite fun. Computer's just really smart, though. Very fast reflexes. That's the number one thing about this game is the reflexes. I believe there's a way to shorten the, or to slow it down a little bit and speed it up. Well, I think that's gonna do it. Quit while I'm ahead. So I hope you enjoyed it, and if you'd like to play it, I'm sure you can find it somewhere online. And I would recommend watching the movies, even the old one. The special effects aren't really what we'd call great compared to today's, but it's still fun to watch. So I hope you enjoyed the game. If you did, hit that like button and subscribe to see more. I love doing these Flashback Fridays because I like old games and especially ones that I have not played, because it's always fun to find something new. I'll try to find interesting ones to continue this on, but if you have any recommendations, feel free to leave a comment, and I will see what I can do. In the meantime, have a great day, and I'll see you next time.